What is up, boys? Welcome back to the channel.
My name's Kyle Hawley. This is Hunter.
Mosa, one call. We got Chris in the range. We just copped the range. And then we also got a look at Big Bob Johnson. Yeah, she's no clean. Long wheelbase. Woo! She's nasty. I'm gonna take you over here, guys. We just caught the Alfa Romeo SUV. This is a clean spec. Look at that. Super sick. Absolutely love this spec. I saw it and I needed it. I've had the Alfa Romeo Giulia. Some people call it different names, but so we got two SUVs today. We're trying to cop some more. There's a sick Jeep coming up, but we got all the boys here today. That doesn't sound too good. So another perfect spec. Like I said, white on black. What you think, my boy?
I like it, my boy.
Woo! Watch your fingers. Pause it.
We have secret business to talk about.
Anyways, guys, I'll keep you updated.
We've been here all day. What is it, 4 o'clock?
I'm going for this one right here. Let's see if we can get that. That's just like a perfect spec Jeep Rubicon. We got Hunter revving up cars for no reason. So here's the Jeep. It's got brand new wheels and tires, dude. You know they just threw these on. Aftermarket lights, the winch.
Yeah, this is set up perfect.
Perfectly. Rubicon, got the rough country. Yeah, you're not getting it for that. Got the aftermarket LEDs, aftermarket exhaust. What do you boys think?
12.5.
What?
I think you pay more.
I mean, what do you mean?
Retail's 15. Usually on a Jeep that's done up, you kind of got to...
You think 12.5 low?
I don't know.
I'm guessing because they get the matching fifth wheel, which really hurts.
It really does. That sucks.
I mean, don't get me wrong. Everything's tricked out.
The tail lights to the suspension. I mean, I'm saying 12.5. I mean...
I'm going to probably go 13.5 on it.
I mean, what did you pay for that last one?
Maybe 14.
What did you pay for the last one?
I paid 15.
But it had 50,000 last miles.
That's true. 50,000 miles? That's true.
I mean, that's a big mile marker. Right now.
See what happens, boys. We got all the cars going right now.
You never know.
Let's see. Man, this thing looks good, boys. So, I ended up getting that Jeep as well that I showed you guys. I've never had one of these, like I said. Oh, yeah. It's kind of cool. There's only 36,000 miles on this. And it looks like a beauty. So we'll see how this sells, guys. I'm really not sure. But sometimes you just feel it. You feel it in your fingers that you need it. And also, again, I've always told everybody, like, never buy something that you'd be like, sad you're stuck with. And I would not be sad if I was stuck with this because it's cool. So I'm gonna go clean it right now and post it because I got time and I got done early. We also got a BMW here. We also got an X3 35i Hunter. So we got the SUVs. Good day. The Range Rover got the Jeep. So as soon as I can get these posted, guys, you know I get them posted. So Chris is in there bidding as we speak. Mosa is going to get some more cash. I think he's going to... I want the Range Rover. And I know it's gonna sell, but he really wanted it, so I'm letting him buy it. He's gonna buy it off me, make a quick profit, and then you know, he'll drive it around a little while, sell it, and it all comes back around. So yeah, going to Take Five right now, car wash, get them posted, and then we'll go back and see what's going on, see if we can snag anything else or if Chris does. So pretty sweet though. Hunter got that 35i. It's the inline 6 power twin turbo. These are actually just inline 4 turbos, but they're super peppy, and I hate the auto start stop, which it's somewhere on here, I believe, that you can turn that off. I think it's on the screen. I'm not really, like I said, I'm not really messed with these ones. It's fully loaded though, guys. Wow, the thing's pretty sweet. So 36,000 miles, man. Ooh-wee. Yeah, I'm excited. We'll see how this sells. This would be an easy sale, boys. I paid a little under retail for it, like I said I was going to, but it's just so clean and done upright. It'll sell no problem for a little over retail, because you got to think, this is basically just saying, you know, stock, which this has like thousands of dollars in aftermarket parts, so we're ready to roll. Definitely get 2-3 grand over retail. Alright, boys, now we're going to the lot with the Alpha and the Tesla. He was telling me, Mosa used to, just, like, fly so fast, like, way too fast, and he told me he doesn't do that anymore, and he's proven to be, accountable towards that. I haven't seen him driving fast in so long, which is, pretty good. We used to be so crazy in our cars, you know, when I was, like, 18, and he was, like, 15, just like reckless, man. So we don't do that anymore for the most part. Yeah, all is good. We made it out. We're live. Thank you, Jesus. And headed to the lot. Gonna drop the Alpha off, and then I'm going back to the auction to grab the Jeep. We're gonna take that to my house, actually, because I'm gonna do some things to it. And after that, we are going back to the lot, or back to the auction, to drop Mos off in his Range Rover he's gonna take home. And yeah, that's about it, boys. We are rocking and rolling. What a beautiful day. A lot of fun. This will probably be a pretty quick vlog, guys, but we're just keeping them rolling, keeping them going. I wasn't even vlogging at first, and then I was like, man, what am I doing? Like, I'm picking up some pretty sweet cars right now, and I should probably be recording. So I'm glad I was able to catch some of that. It was a good day. and then Hunter got the BMW. Chris, sadly, sorry, brother. He didn't catch anything today. They actually both wanted the BMW, and Hunter stole it from him. So that is that. But thank you for watching, guys. Please like, comment, subscribe. But for real, if you're watching the video, please give it a like. It's super easy. Helps me. Helps the algorithm. Helps me grow. It's a very simple thing. Doesn't cost any money. And I would really appreciate it, guys. So thanks again. Please like the video, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Peace.